Hi, this is Dave from Bubba Chuck Channel. Today we're going to open Kinder Joys. I have Kinder Joys, two boy ones and about six girl ones. Open them. We're going to open this pink girls for girls Kinder Joy. This is the spoon and this is the tasty chocolate. Ooh, it's the golden rules. And this is the spoon too. If you need a spoon, ooh, we get a toy. This is the toy. Cool. It comes with some of these stickers. I have no idea what's this, but we'll come check. Ooh, I think these are little drawings. Okay, let's see. Number one. It's kind of like this crayon, special crayon thing, and that red bit is a crayon, type of crayon, and you just, it's a little bit hard to color in, but that's okay. If you want to color, take it off and just color it around wherever you like. I like to color around the sides. Okay, let's put this back and go to the next one. Okay, next one is a boy Kinder Joy. Oh, I think this is a little car, type of car. This is a quad bike. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, so now I can get a one. Oh, we already opened the toy bit. That's okay. Oh, I think it's some tennis things. Get the spinach. Okay, something about tennis. It's very miniature and you can play these tennis stuff for two people. Oh, hello. And this little yellow and white for two people. And orange and blue are my favorite colors. Okay. Really perfect for me. Okay. We got another one of those. Cool. Okay. So it's another one of those. But luckily it's not the same one to me. And I didn't notice, you can also, it looks like a nail brush. And look, I think it's a brush for painting, I think. It's so cool. Look, it's like a type, I think it's a little paint. Let me get the structure. Is, I think you get to use it. And I think it's a painting. I guess, I think this is for painting. But there's no paint colour there, but that's okay. You can use watercolour. Just some paint just to get it on the picture. Gentle on the picture. Okay. Okay. Some blue. Ooh, this has lots of pieces. Oh no, it's from Dora the Explorer. That's okay. Dora. It's a bracelet. I think Dora is a baby thing to me. But got this Dora Explorer bracelet. It took me about a minute to minutes because it was falling apart and it was kind of fat. That's okay. And it's a bit too small for me. It's for toddlers. Amazing. Dora. And another King of Joy. The top. Huh. Oh, I think these are cool. There it is. It's pretty easy to build. It took me seconds and seconds, but I have no idea what's this. Which, that's okay. Okay, we're gonna open another boys one for the day. I think I like this one. Cool. Oh. I think this is pretty cool. You can do this and you can add the figure. Look what you can do. And there are two little figurines you can play with these. This thing. A boy, and I think this is maybe a super alien. I don't know. It looks kind of one like to me. Okay. Here. And open the last King of Joy. Very sad. Mama gets some more food. Oh, I just need the toy, it's pink. Ooh. Oh, whoa, they're little ballet things, so funny. These are definitely the shoes, and this is the ballet doll. It looks, and it's like too small for my fingers. That's okay, but it's still a good toy.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Ask your friends and family to watch my videos. Bye bye, and have a good day.